What do we got here? Normal survival, permadeath. I mean, no balls if you don't. Commencing
Life Support Systems Activated. 162
degrees Fahrenheit.
Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repaired required. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational.
Okay.
User initialization sequence complete.
The hydrogen crystals. Dihydrogen. Oh, it overheats the
extreme heat damage detected. Extreme heat damage detected.
Oh, okay, so this will help me. Hydrogen. What's that over there? Sodium. I think that's what Na is, sodium. Okay, we get that. Oh, it's raw steak. What does that do? Consumes. Oh, health restored. Okay. Okay, we're figuring it out slowly but surely. Analyze the crystal fragment. Oh, it gives me more. Okay. So it's a blue. Oh. Oxygen.
Extreme heat damage detected.
Is this a hole?
Extreme heat damage detected.
Oh, it is. Oh, we're using some the magic of geothermal. Okay. It's a marrow bulb. Whole blat. Carbon, apparently. Oh, I bet if you get your scanner fixed, you can get multiple goodies from plants. Sure what I think we've already lost. I guess we've already lost, I guess by theory. Oh wait, can I punch shit? I guess I should learn to read. Right hook. I don't wait, time out for a second. What? I don't understand. Get back here and recharge. I don't understand something here. So why the hell would I use my laser when it seems like using your fist is better? Because it doesn't seem like it hurts me. There's no negative effect. So what all can I do? Your scanner? Sodium nitrate. Oh, what about life support? Oxygen. Life support. Okay. So I guess you'd want to sell that for now. I mean, I'm assuming there's buying and selling in this game. So I guess until you get situated, it's better just to keep bouncing in and out the... It takes a lot of carbon to fully fill up this bad boy. I mean... Oxygen. Okay. I guess I can't get those yet. Oh my god, it's falling. Gotta get to the safety of my cave.
Extreme heat damage detected.
Ouch. What is this cave marrow for? Okay, I'm gonna attempt to lead the safety of my cave. So I want lots of sodium. Okay. Seems like your scanner charges really slow. Assuming you can upgrade it or something. Worth the risk to always find the sodium? And what is a U? How far is a U? Because I'm assuming all the ones that they specifically show you. The things that they specifically show you are important. Salt. What do I need salt for?
Protection falling.
feed with creature pellets. How about I just shoot them? I guess it must take about 100 or so to refill the mining beam all the way. Oh, is this my ship? What's this over here? Life support gel. I swear I saw a ship. Where did it go? Oh, it is. The Radiant Pillar. Atlas connection. Flux capacitor fluxing. I find myself alone on a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of a before. But this ship at least seems to recognize me. Okay. Maintenance. Repair ship systems. Pulse engine. I need a hermetic seal and some metal plating. Wait, hold on. Is this like being in a cave? Oh shit, dude. Just hang out in the ship for a minute. What else can I do here? So I need metal plating, some dihydrogen jelly, pure ferrite. How can I install analysis wire? Carbon nanotube. What's a carbon nanotube? I wasn't done. Oh, craft product. Okay. What do I need for a carbon nanotube? 50 pieces of carbon. Okay. And then I go back over here. I want of that.
Technology installed.
Oh, okay. All right. I get this. Oh, so I guess the class I'm assuming is probably dictates how much of this shit you get. And you're probably your range and damage potential. Okay. I'm making shit happen here. Slowly but surely. What all can I craft? What was that other thing I could do? A bolt caster? Generalist weapon access firing mode by pressing triangle and fire weapon with R2. I need 3 carbon chromatic metal. That's obviously a but. What do I need for this? Life support. A jelly and 20 carbon. 40 to make that. Okay, what is this for? Building, charging, upgrading. Let's move this over here so I can see a little better. Put this on top of that. And then, what is this for? I'm gonna put it down here. I don't know what it's for. Okay, that makes sense. All right. Okay, so we're supposed to repair a bunch of shit. Because, you know, nothing can ever be easy in this world. Okay. Repair pulse engine metal plating. Oh, and it's Starship. Oh, okay. You don't even have to go to Starship? Okay. Need this hermetic seal. Pulse engine requires medics at request assistance. Oh, shit. Kneel nearby, salvage planetary chart from distress beacon. First, we're gonna hang out and chill. Hey, girl, wanna come over for some radiation and chill? Or fire, heat. Okay, so I have to go here. Contains a planetary chart. Okay, what do I do with that? Open the inventory to view. Okay. Oh, plot route. Oh, shit. Okay, so I need to go that way. I guess since this is... Well, the feedback on the controller will throw you off sometimes. Like when it gets about to overheat, boy, it's hard to push in. Did I already do that one? I don't know.
Weather warning. Incoming
wall of flame. That doesn't seem like a good thing. Nanites. I quit. You know, wall of flame. We didn't make this hard enough. Quick, activate the wall of flame. So can I just weather the whole storm in this? Is it on a timer? Show me wall of flame. I like how there's a wall of flame, but boy, the air conditioning still works good in the ship.